So super good. Just tell me James Cameron isn't in it. He makes his movies a little bit too long. Live action movies like some of those that you just mentioned, being the last one mentioned, doesn't seem like a good mix. Because it's live action. No, it would just look. It would just look dumb though. It look stupid. It'd be like, exactly. Someone finally agrees with me. No, it sounds normal! Which makes sense. That makes sense. Attack on Titan is like. I'm glad I found someone that finally agrees with me. Did you just tell one of the makers of the game that's not Draenor? How do you know? You're like one of one. Yeah. Because he can actually read the names and not screw it up. Because we all know Mitchell has trouble with names. He called the guy called Armon Olaf. He calls Miami Miami. It's like, you retard. I saw some of that concept art. I saw some of the concept art from the dungeon. Dungeons. What if it's halfway there? A few feet. Make it an official town. Two planets, actually. Yeah, I can fly. I find myself getting more into the lore of things than... Yeah. It's like... I don't care about the goddamn game sometimes for some things, but I just want to know the lore. Oh, they get so creepy on those though. And then, of course, there's every goddamn game people get super creepy with role-playing. I mean, look at Arma. They flip their tits when you, like, do something out of line, and they're, like, giving commands. It's like, oh my god, are you serious? I tried to play a match. They're like, Alpha 4, go to sniper position 5. Take out target 3B. I'm like, dude, I just want to shoot at people. Does this look like a game? Actually, yeah, it is. I downloaded it on Steam. Of course it's a game. What was it? Hogger. No. Why?